again, just like I just did, standing on your side,
quite developed.
But your target over there.
Through. So therefore, you have to have that feeling for a throw from your side. This time you're going to keep swinging
through.
Ball.
He's going to pretend he's got a chain here. And when he pulls this chain, take this arm forward, you're going to pull the chain. And the chain makes this arm come over. Take a step and pull the chain.
Release the ball there as it's pointing at my target. And I follow
it. Standing on your side. Step, pull the chain, release. I am going to hold the ball in my hand like so. And when I pull
as
the
I
chain,
do that,
I'm going to take a step
over
and point my toes at the target.
Towards my target, pull
so
the chain.
So it looks like this.